Do subscribe to IIT-JEE channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT-JEE main and advanced videos.
Students, today we'll discuss about another physics paper, JEE mains physics 2014. So let us discuss all those questions one by one.
Students, let us move to the next question. When rubber band is stretched by a distance x, there is a rubber band over here. There is a rubber band over here. This is stretched by a distance x. So this is the natural length. I'll call this as L is the natural length. And this stretched by a distance x, this is the elongation produced. That is the delta L that we say. It exists a restraining force of magnitude. There is a restraining force being developed inside the rubber band. This is equals to ax plus bx square. This is of a quadratic equation. Where a, b are positive constants. The work done is stretching the unstretched rubber band by L is. By L is. So I will not take this length of L. Is any length L? Because in the question it is given if to stretch by L, so you will get confused with this L and that L. So I have to basically extend, stretch this up to a length L. So I have to stretch from 0 to the length L. This is how it do. But because this force is not constant, because we know that if force is constant, if a point is moving from here to here, a point of application, a force is moving from here to here, then work done is, and if the force is constant, then it is F into X. So this is X and force dot X. This is how you find the work done. If the force is constant, just the displacement is multiplied with this in the same direction of the force and X are there. But in case of a variable force, from here to here, the force is variable. You can see that force is variable. When at X equals 0, the force is 0. But as you change the value of X, the force will change. So in case of variable force, the work done is F dot dx. This is how you define the work done. And the work done is from 0 to L. So work done, the work done is integration 0 to L F dot dx. This is how you find the work done. These two are vector quantity and this is a dot product. For the dot product of two vectors, you know that the work done, I'll consider work done by stretching the rubber, work done by the external force, because I'll not consider the work done by the restoring force. The work done stretching the wire, the work done is stretching the unstretched rubber band by L is. So the work done by the external agent is equivalent to the work done by the negative of work done by the conservative force. So this is integration 0 to L. F value you have to substitute with simple equation dx cube, and because this I will consider as the angle is 0, because if I apply the force in this direction, the displacement is also in this direction. So at a distance x, I consider a small strip of small displacement dx, and I consider this displacement is so small that the force is constant, and this is the force corresponding to this x. So this and they are in the same direction. I am not considering the restoring force, I am talking about the external force. This is the work done due to external force. External agent is this. They are in the same direction. This will be cos of 0, 1. So I'll just have the integration of this with dx, because cos 0 is 1. In case of work done by conservative force, this is a negative of this, and that becomes positive. Again, you will get the same answer. Okay. Now I have to integrate this. So done by external agent is 0 to L ax plus b x square. This is not x cube. You can see here, this is not x cube, this is x square. This square is there. So b x square and dx. I will separate the terms ax dx plus b x square dx, and the whole limit goes from 0 to L. This a is constant taken out, this is x square by 2. So I'll put x square by 2, and this varies from 0 to L. Plus this b goes out, this is x cube by 3. This varies from 0 to L. So from here, this quantity will be L square by 2. plus this quantity will be LQ by 3. That is A L square by 2 plus B LQ by 3. This is the order. If I see the option, then it is A L square by 2, B L Q by 3. So option number 3 is the correct answer to this question. Okay. Thank you.